On the main stage, we have a band who are going places. You're hearing them on every radio station in the land with the song off their debut album, Maybe Tomorrow. Please welcome Golden Horse. And then we'll have some country and western.
Lee has about 3,000 military personnel in Iraq as part of the US-led war. A major security operation is underway in London ahead of US President George Bush's visit there next week. Security is so tight that